No, in Chinese medicine, from the many years ago, her fibrous endometriosis, all these so-called sarcoidosis, high cholesterol, hypertension, obesity, thin blood, hairs, all of the sleep apnea, all these in the same group.
Really?
You did a surgery, cut off the tumor, fibrous, but not cut off the root cause. The root cause is still there.
Mm-hmm.
They can develop, get worse and worse, then go to different part of the body, can cause different issues.
Okay.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Like your sarcoidosis show up, you can cut off, but what's the root?
Mm-hmm.
Still there.
Okay.
Like your obesity, they cannot cut the whole body away.
Too bad, darn.
Right?
You're right.
Yeah. In Chinese medicine, all of this is connected, come from the same resource.
Okay.
I'll give you a different treatment, you see what happens. Let me see your tongue. Okay, thanks. Mm-hmm.